Aliem Shaw closes out a tremendous career as one of the best defensive players in Mattawan Huskies history, and the numbers back up that claim. As a three-year starter, Shaw had 596 tackles and 28 sacks. Shaw is having a great week, not only being named to the All-Zone team, but he announced that he'll be playing Division I college football at Sacred Heart in Connecticut.